He's getting, he has good hands behind him on the second day, guys. This is Del Boy, and Papa Bear is doing him this morning. Checking his mouth to see if I apply tension, if he applies tension when he stops, and then see what he responds and then back on again. It's an old one, but Del Boy's getting the best training. Dad's done it for 60 plus years. That's not a lie, since he's a kid. So that's a great start from. I'll keep this going, guys, and catch up with y'all soon. So Dad's using the corners here to make them turn fairly lively. It's an old trick, and if you're clever about it, you get them turning really quick and really smooth. Hands like my dad should be able to do it fairly good.
Wow.
Jeez, not sure. That's very good. Turn them real tight like that when they're, this is only, it's only his second time though, so turn them real sharp like that's tricky. The best of times, even if you're on their back, you can do it like 2 yards, 3 yards, or sort of 2 yards, so that's 6 feet. Sniffing at everything that's in the arena. Gosh. He has to keep going, like he wants to eat the boss, he wants to eat the leaves. So that's Del Boy, getting a good day, second day.